Hey, what's up, everyone? This is Michi of Crib Life Adventure, where I believe that little space comes with big opportunities. I know a lot of us are working from home, especially since the pandemic started. If you are using two monitors to do your online work, you might come across with this typical computer problem, which is using your mouse cursor in dual monitor setup. Okay. Before I begin, if you are looking to find different things to do while at home, it may be some DIY projects, work from home job sidelines, tutoring, tutorials, or other sorts of business training, lifestyle topics, and inspiration, please, please consider following me on my social media accounts and subscribing to my blogs and YouTube channel. Alright, make sure you turn on the notification button to receive updates on my new videos. All the links can be found in the description below. And if you find my videos helpful and interesting, please give them all a thumbs up. Alright, let's get started. We can work from home. Alright guys, welcome back. Okay, so what we are going to talk about today is how to actually fix your mouse cursor in your dual monitor setup. So if you find this very difficult, probably your mouse cursor cannot be able to go through your second monitor. Like what I can do right now, I can just, you know, go back and forth from my first to my second monitor. Well, actually, this is just very simple and basic. All you have to do is just go to your Windows settings. And once you are in the Windows settings, just click the system display. All right, as you can see that you can actually rearrange your displays. That means In this type of display that I have over here, my primary monitor is actually on my right side and my second monitor is on my left side. So the reason why I can be able to move my mouse cursor from my first monitor towards my second monitor, okay, is because the way I move my mouse cursor is actually going to the left. As you can see, my mouse cursor now is on my second monitor. Okay, so if I'm going to drag my first monitor over to my left and then click apply, okay, so what's gonna happen is that since my primary monitor is on my left side according to the system display, basically, what you need to do is move your mouse cursor from your primary monitor going to the right side, since the system display actually reads your second monitor on the right side. So just move your cursor towards the right side of your primary monitor. So if I'm going to put this back again, according to the arrangement of my computer monitor on my table, which is the primary is on the right and the second monitor is on my left, and then I'll click apply, what's gonna happen is from my primary monitor, if I am going to move my cursor, it should be towards my left side. There you go, guys. It is just so simple. Okay, so if you think you find this video helpful, please click that thumbs up button for me. I would really appreciate that. All right, that's all for today. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you in my next video. Bye.